Anxiety disorder is a subject that's very close to my heart. I spent much of my teen years, early childhood, and adulthood suffering from anxiety, panic attacks, OCD and phobias. I subsequently found a solution that worked for me, and I've used it to help tens of thousands of people worldwide to permanently eliminate their anxiety. I call that solution the Linden Method. When appropriate, anxiety can create fantastic physical feats of strength and mental ability in the flight or fight response. But when inappropriate, it can cause bodily sensations and thoughts, OCD, phobias and panic attacks, overwhelming sensations that take the person completely by surprise. So how does anxiety disorder form? First of all, let me tell you this. Anxiety disorders are not mental or physical illnesses. They're behavioural conditions, which means that they've developed as a result of modification of your thoughts and actions. They can't form in any other way. As the initial catalyst for your anxiety produced your initial anxious reaction deep inside your brain, changes were taking place, a learning process which etches behavioural changes into your subconscious mind. In other words, the more anxious you became, the more your body and mind took on that new level of anxiety as the normal level for you. Anxiety disorders can cause mild shyness to panic disorder, and the symptoms range from shortness of breath to muscle trembles to stomach upsets. But none of these symptoms are harmful, and all of them are completely curable. It may be that your anxiety affects you mostly when you have to make speeches or go on stage, but it may also be that you've noticed that your general anxiety level is intrusive, making you feel anxious when you shouldn't. Regardless of what level of anxiety you experience, if the anxiety isn't appropriate to the situation you're in, you have an anxiety disorder. Obsessions are symptoms of anxiety disorder, as are panic attacks and phobias. If you remove the underlying inappropriate anxiety, panic attacks, phobias and obsessions can't exist. Fact. So what can you do to eliminate anxiety, panic attacks, phobias and obsessions?
I developed my anxiety elimination program over a decade ago, and to date we've helped tens of thousands of people worldwide to eliminate their anxiety. In fact, I'd be willing to bet that we've had more direct contact with anxious people than any other anxiety elimination organization in the world.
What we've discovered is that anxiety disorders can be eliminated using a group of simple but effective techniques in a structured program that takes no time or effort to implement. Recovery just happens naturally. If you think that your anxiety will just go away, you may be correct. In some cases, it does. But there are quite a number of influential factors which need to be simultaneously addressed in order to make a full and permanent recovery, without which the chances of full recovery are very slim indeed. In some very rare cases, sufferers create a chance environment which produces a similar effect. But so many factors have to line up, which rarely happens.
Structure, knowledge and support are the three key elements when addressing any anxiety disorder. Combine these three elements successfully, and our experience has shown us that complete anxiety elimination is inevitable.
Focus on your future and all you want to achieve in life. Disarm the irritating minutiae and daily worries by focusing on fulfillment and pleasure.